Let's give it up for Mr. Colin Coughlin.